2020 brought us so many unexpected experiences for all of us. But tonight we are here to covering the red carpet of Beckman. After so many months, we are here finally in Universal Hilton, and we are looking forward to ask some questions from the stars of the film.
I'm Donna Spangler. And I'm an actress and I'm a producer, and I've come here to support my girlfriend Kara Reid-Lorsch and the movie Beckman. It sounds like I'm just so excited to be able to see it. It's a beautiful setting outside. Everybody's social distancing. Everybody seems excited. I wore a cute little black dress. It's the first time I put on a dress in, oh, I don't know, I've been wearing shorts, comfies, and masks, and trying to just stay.
So is this your first carpet after a long time?
I'm sorry?
Is this your first red carpet after a long time?
Oh, yes. This is absolutely my very first carpet since the whole pandemic, and I'm so glad to get out. I'm so glad to be on it. Thankful.
Did you take some? Thank you.
What is your friend told you about the movie? What is it?
Okay, so my girlfriend, Kara Reid-Lorsch, she is one of the stars in the movie, Beckman. And I think she plays a badass because she's kind of a tough cookie. I don't know too much about it, except that I know she did a great acting job, and I'm so excited to see it, and I don't know what else to say. If you want to interview me afterwards, I'll tell you how good it was, and I'm sure it's going to be great.
Do you know anything about the storyline?
I really don't know anything about the storyline of the movie, but I do know that there's action because I watched the trailer. And I don't want to, even if I did know, I would not want to reveal anything because I want you to come see it. I know it's going to be really good.
Thank you so much and stay safe.
Thank you. And what is this channel? What is it? Bionic Buzz? Thanks, Bionic Buzz.
Thanks today.
This is Virag, Vida reporting for Bionic Buzz. Stay safe, stay connected. We're still on the board and we're still showing our passion.